everybody. Hello, beautiful people, and welcome, welcome, welcome to another Dollar Tree haul. My mom was here, and we have 6 Dollar Tree hauls in the town that I live in here in Sioux Falls, South Dakota, and my mom and I hit them all, and sadly, she left this morning to go back to Wisconsin, but this is the beautiful arrangement that her and my little son Braylon made for me for Mother's Day. Yes, that's me and that's my little Braylon, so I just thought I'd put that on there. I loved that little gift. So we will get right into the Dollar Tree haul. I'm gonna put this camera down just a little bit so that you can see everything. I'm gonna put it on this gorgeous, beautiful marble table that is a family heirloom that my mom bought years and years and years ago. But anyways, let's get right into the Dollar Tree haul. First of all, I got these Campbell's beans and Franks. These are for my prepper's pantry. And, fix this camera a little bit there. There we go. These are for my prepper's pantry. If you don't know, I have a prepper's pantry, which I will very soon be making videos on. But Beanies and Weenies in the other brand, I don't remember what the brand is. They're like way over a dollar. So I got 9 cans of the beans and Franks. Those are all for my prepper's pantry. I'm gonna put all 9 of them right up here and shove them to the side. So we got 9 of those beans and Franks for my prepper's pantry, a ready to go meal. I got, let's see here, we're just going to dig into all the bags here. I got these little shot glasses here. They are so cute. They are, come in red and blue, and they got little stars on them. There's 20 little mini cups in there, so I got 1 pack of those. Bye, Tammy and Braylon. Covered up our faces. I found all these different birthday cake decorations, and you know, if you see them and you don't pick them up, they're going to be gone. So I got this one that says happy birthday. I got this one that says yay. These are in the rose gold. They also had it in regular gold as well. I got rainbows. I got cupcakes. It's got a heart and a star. And then probably my favorite one of all is these happy birthday balloons. For a dollar. They're so gorgeous. I just loved them. So I picked all those up because, like I said, once they're gone, they are gone and you will not find them again. So those aren't going to stay up there for me. So I got those. I picked up one of these. There was only one left. I've hauled this before, but this tastes so good, you guys. The flavor on this, it's a fruit flavor. I ate the whole, all 5 of them in the box by myself, but it's tropical tie-dye. Like I said, there was only one left on the shelf. If there was any more, I probably would have gotten about 4 more of those. So pick those up. I have a friend who just had a baby grandson, so we picked up this beautiful bag to put a gift in for his new baby grandson. So pick that up, the little bag. Got a couple new things of stickers. This one here, this light is very bright, you guys. It says Grandpa. It's got some different things in there. Friend, teacher, fishing, patient, and kind. So I thought I'd just put that in his card when I give him the baby gift. And then I got this for my mom. I didn't show this to her when she was here because I'll just stick those in a card when I send her a card. She'll see this video, so she'll see it. But look at that. How cute. It says Grandma on it. So cute. So pick that up. I need to really, really clean out my car. So I just picked up a couple car smelly goods. I got this one. It's a dual fragrance. This is apple and cinnamon. I got this can one. These I've bought in the past and they really, 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 really let off a good scent. So I picked up Midnight Cool, and then I got this strawberry lemonade one. My car, cleaning out my car is going to be a project. Yes, it is. So then these right here were on my wish list, and I found them because they have two of the packs of the gummies in it and two packs of the fudge stripes. So it's a, it says four treat packs. I left one on the shelf, but I bought six of them. So I thought those would be just nice for cute little snacks for grandkids or whatever. So I will put all those on the table. I picked up two of these. Now these, people were hauling these like at Christmas time, but I just now saw them in my store. They're the safe and healthy disinfecting UV light. So I picked up two of those, one for me, and I don't know. I like to pick things up in twos sometimes. Put it in my stash for a gift or something. Then I saw these cups. So I got two of these. They're a two pack, and I got two different patterns or whatever on there. So they're plastic cups, but they have a lid, and you can drink out of it. Kind of look, it looks like a sippy cup, and then it's got the hot holes over there. So I thought those were kind of cool for something on the go. So I picked up those over there. I picked up this Spa Life Glamour Facial Mask. The reason I picked it up is because, look at you guys, it's a six pack. It comes six in a pack, so I picked that up. One of those. And then I picked these up for Braylon for bath time, just because I thought they might be something different. This is the Spa Lavender Infused Exfoliating Bath Mitt. So this one's the mitt. And then I got this one, which is the coconut infused exfoliating bath cloth. So I just got the cloth. So I got one each of those for Braylon. I picked up two of these liquid skins. So just thought that would be nice to have on hand. It's the better bandage, it says, for minor cuts, scrapes, and abrasions. Instead of using a band-aid, you use this. One time when Braylon had to go to the emergency room for a cut, they used this stuff on it, and it just like seals it up. So got two of those. That was new to my store. And then I got two of the, this is not the Dollar Tree brand. Let me see. Nope, it's not distributed by Dollar Tree. It's the New Color Brush on Nail Gel. So I got two of those. You guys, if you saw my fake nail collection, I know I need to do my nails so you can actually see them when I'm doing my videos, but I picked up some more nails. These are Sassy and Chic, and this has the metallic fashion nails. It's got the gold and the black matte color on this one. I got just the French looking, I guess they call it, I don't know, but these look so pretty, so pretty on your nails. So I got that one. I had a whole bunch more in my cart, you guys, but I tried to, you know, be a little bit disciplined, but I still ended up getting like five of them. So I got this one. It's like a fuchsia pink kind of with a rose gold metal tip. And then these are super long, you guys. I don't know how I'll feel about wearing nails this long, but it's got the pink, and then there's every other one is like the marbled, like a marbled pink color. And then I got this one right here. So cute. So cute. These were new to my store as well, so I picked up two of these. I'm gonna have to shove some of this over. Look at these, you guys. They're food trays, and they have a fork and a spoon over here. Our fork and a knife over here and a spoon over here. It's got, I guess I should put them this way. It's got the round tray in the middle and then a spot for your drink. Are those so cute or what? And then I got a pink one. Just for me and Braylon to use this summer when we're picnicking. I got these color forms, learning things for Braylon. One is addition and one is math. So you can cut out the numbers and, you know, they're the die cut down here and then just make different equations. And then this is what it looks like on the back for this one. And then here's the subtraction one. so cool. Very nice. So pick those up for a little learning exercise for Braylon. And then I've seen everybody hauling these. This is the Totally Awesome Daily Shower Cleaner. It's LA's Totally Awesome. People were comparing this to, it looks like the Method brand cleaners that you get at Target. Looks like the same packaging, but it's LA's Total Awesome. So I just picked up that one. I saw that there were some other ones, but my stores only had the Daily Shower. So, and it's a huge, huge bottle. It's 32 ounces and it's fresh scent. So pick that up. Pick this up for my little grandson, Molokai. Some little airplane spoons, a pink one and a blue one in there. So he'll get that the next time he comes over. I saw Thrifty Tiffany haul these and I had to find them. And I did, because I want to make some mango salsa with these. You find the peach ones and stuff in the little cups, but not the diced mangoes. So this is Libby's brand and it's got 3 cups in there. And let's see here, it's 3 4-ounce cups is what it's saying over here. So picked up one of those. Picked up 2 of these to match all of my pretty plates and napkins that I had in my last haul that for some reason I filmed sideways, but I still had to put it up because it was so much stuff. So I got 2 of those to match those plates and napkins. I picked up these 4th of July cups. This one says Land of the Free, and there's 6 tumblers in here. So you could use these for drinks, or you could put beans in there for a picnic. And then I picked up this one. It says America the Beautiful on it, so picked up both of those. I picked up one of these head wraps that I also saw Thrifty Tiffany haul. I just picked up one of those. My store only had 2 different designs, so I just picked up this one, and we'll see how that looks in my hair. Thought that was very pretty. And what else do we have here? Picked up 2 of these. These are the 4th of July plates with the little red truck on it. Got 2 packs of those. I'm still on the hunt for the hot dog wrappers to go in the hot dog bowls. The little hot dog wrappers. I haven't found those yet, but I did find these, so picked up 2 of those. And I'm still on the hunt for the steel straws, you guys. When I find those, I will not leave one on the shelf. I'm sorry. I will have to get 2 of those for, for Christmas goodies and such, or for stocking stuffers, is what I'm saying. And then, before I show you, let's see, I got more things here before I show you my scream find. So I finally found the zip ties. I always look for the zip ties in the store and can never find them, but since we went to all 6 stores, I did finally find them. So I got 3 different sizes. This one is the 16 inch nylon cable ties. These go in my prepper's pantry because you never know what you might need these for. And these are the 20 inch, and there's 8 in there. And then somewhere around here, I have the small ones. Here they are. Right here are the small ones. So these are the 4-inch, and there's 100 in there. And they have red and black in there. So those are for my prepper's pantry. And then I picked up these just to put in my gift basket just for whatever, because they're too cute to not pick up. So I got the earphone cases. This one looks like a little cat, very cute. You can see up here where you put your earphones in there. And then the little panda bear, he's so cute, look at that. Very, very cute. You guys, it might be extra bright. I did get a ring light, so I'm learning how to use that, so. And then the last thing, you guys, oh my gosh, I about screamed in the store when I found these. I found the trolls. Woo! Like, I was so excited, I couldn't even help myself. So I got 2 of each, one for Braylon and I to keep, and then one just to keep. I'm gonna make a trolls gift basket for somebody. I mean, Braylon might get invited to a birthday party or whatever, but so I got 2 of each. So here's the one character. This is Cooper. Then we got They're all over the place here, guys. Then we got Branch, my favorite character. This is Branch. So got him. Two of him. And then we got Poppy. Well, I guess maybe Poppy's my favorite character, not Branch. So here's Poppy. Got two of those. This was like the ultimate find, you guys. I've been looking for these since the first day I saw people hauling these. And then this is Mermaid. She's from the second Trolls movie, the World Tour, whatever, not from the first one. So that's Mermaid. And then I got two of each of these. These are the little tiny dancers for your finger. There was a red one and a purple one. So I got two of each of those. So this is the red one in a Starbucks, and then this is the purple one in like a teardrop or something container. Oh, and I almost forgot, you guys. I thought that was the last thing, but it's not. This was also another cool find. I found the Disney little collectible figurines. So I just got one set of these for me and Braylon. So we have Daisy Duck. We have Dumbo. We have Simba. Are these not adorable or what? We have Pluto. Or is that Goofy? No, that's Pluto. Okay, that's Pluto. Yeah. All right. It's been a while, you guys. Then we got Tigger. Then we got a Dalmatian. Then we got Minnie Mouse. Then we got Mickey Mouse. Then we got the Kitty Kitty. And then we got Donald Duck. So I've got every single one of them that they had for Braylon and I. And that is it. That's my humongous Dollar Tree haul from 6 Dollar Trees that I went to with my mom while she was here. And again, she left this morning. Mom, I know you're going to watch this. I miss you so much already. So, if you like my Dollar Tree hauls and can be patient with me while I work through my microphone and my lighting and all that stuff, I appreciate it. Please subscribe. Please give me a big thumbs up. And yeah, thank you very much. We'll see you on the next one.